Welcome. Today's session is going to be about change, about opening our hearts, our bodies, our minds, and our spirits to change. Close your eyes, sit down on the mat, cross-legged. Relax your shoulders down. Place the tips of your fingers on the floor so you can take your spine as straight as you can. Once your spine is straight, you can relax your hands on your knees or on your thighs. Keeping your eyes closed, breathe very deeply and very slowly. Connecting with the breath. Being aware of how slow or how fast it goes. And then from that point, just take it a little slower, a little deeper. Turn your hands to face the ceiling or the sky and just receive the energy, the divine energy. Allow it to penetrate your skin, to penetrate your energy channels and go very deep into your heart. Take your hands behind you on the floor and stretch open your chest. Stretch up to the sky and open up your chest, opening up your heart, opening up to any change, whether it's physical or spiritual. Any change, just be really open. With every breath, you open up deeper.
Inhale, both arms high to the sky.
Interlock your fingers and stretch your palms to the sky. Breathing deeply here. Stretching up, chest up, open, expanding. Now from here, take your right palm to the floor and then your right elbow and stretch your left arm up to the ceiling. Look at your left palm. Close your eyes. Now notice here with every breath how the left part of your body is stretching. Gentle stretch that goes deeper and deeper with your breath. Inhale back to center, interlock your hands once more, palms to the ceiling. Inhale deeply. Exhale completely. Couple breaths more here. And then when you're ready, you switch to the other side. So left palm down, left elbow down to the floor. And then stretch your right arm as much as you can. Again, feeling a deep stretch along the right side of your body. Look up at your right palm and close your eyes. Inhale once more back to center, interlock your fingers, palms up to the sky. And then from here, hands into prayer and lower your hands, take them in front of your heart. Chin to chest. Once more, no judging, just observing. Whatever it is, just let it go. Now turn to the right, place both hands on the mat, and slowly come to standing position, bending forward. Fold forward, relax your palms on the floor. You can bend your knees a little bit if you need to. But really important here, just relax completely your upper body. You can swing a little bit from side to side. Whatever feels good, front to back. And then from here, grab opposite elbows. And then swing from side to side. With every movement, you ease a little bit more your legs, you ease a little bit more any tension that you might have. Just make sure you continue breathing very steadily, very slowly, and very deeply. Now once more, hands relax down, bend your knees, look up, and interlock your hands behind you, opening up your chest. Inhale here, open up your chest. Exhale, stretch your legs and fold forward. Take your hands away from you. Inhale, bend your knees, look up, open up your chest. Exhale, fold forward, stretch your legs. Inhale, bend your knees, look up, open up your chest. Exhale, stretch your legs, slowly fold forward. And let's do this a few times more. Inhale, bend your knees, look up, exhale, fold forward. A little bit deeper every time. Inhale, look up, exhale, fold forward. Inhale, bend your knees, look up, exhale, fold forward. Inhale, bend your knees, look up, exhale, deeper than before. Inhale, bend your knees, looking up, open up your chest and your heart. Exhale, fold forward, opening up the backs of your legs. Inhale, stretch up, look up. Exhale, fold forward. And then relax your hands down. Just feel here how this posture is a lot easier than at the beginning. Breathe normal, deep, slow. And very gently come up one vertebra at a time, come to standing position to the front of your mat, separate your feet hip distance, hands into prayer, close your eyes. Once more, observe if there's any changes in your body. Inhale, stretch up, palms touch, exhale, fold forward. Inhale, right foot back, look up. This is a low lunge and we're gonna stay here for a few breaths. So enjoy the opening of the pelvis here. Again, steady, slow breath. On your next exhalation, push back to downward dog. And let's take some breaths here to really open up to the downward dog. So slow, deep breaths. Open up your chest. Make sure your back is as straight as you can. You can bend your knees a little if it feels better. Or you can walk one foot at a time. So bend one knee, stretch the other. And then alternate from side to side. This will help you to release tension in the back of your legs, maybe both heels up, both heels down, opening up to the posture, opening up to change. Inhale, plank. Deep inhale, deep exhale, making sure you distribute the strength on your legs, on your belly, and on your arms. Bend your knees, knees, chest, forehead down. Inhale, baby cobra. And here we're gonna stay for some breaths. This is really a posture where you feel that if you're relaxed here, your breath really helps you so much within the posture. So with every exhalation, feel your vertebra opening up a little bit more and creating more space. So maybe if it feels comfortable with every exhalation, you can try to come up a little higher Eventually, if it feels right, you can straighten your arms, looking up. If at any point you feel discomfort, you just stay where you were, or you can back off a little. Tuck your toes under and go back to downward dog. Here once more, feel the posture, take your time. Breathe deeply. Inhale, right leg up to the sky. Exhale, swing it through. Low lunge. And then here again, some breaths to really open up to the low lunge. Enjoy this opening up. Deep inhale, deep exhale. On your next inhale, left foot to the front. Separate your feet hip distance. Inhale, look up, flat back. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, stretch up. Palms touch. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, left foot back. Look up, low lunge. Again here, let's take some breaths to really open up our pelvis. Exhale, push back to downward dog. Once more, take your time to open up to the posture, to open up to change. Open your heart with every breath here. Inhale, plank. Breathe here. Very strong, engaged legs. From here, bend your knees, chest, forehead down. Inhale, cobra. And then here, really try and take it wherever you left it before. So arch back as much as you can within your comfort. Exhale, tuck your toes under and then push back to downward dog. Inhale, left leg high to the sky. Exhale, swing it through. Back to our low lunge. Breathe deeply. Inhale, right foot meets left. Feet separated, hip distance. Look up, flat back. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, stretch up. Palm touch. Exhale, hands into prayer in front of your heart. Close your eyes, breathe very deeply, and just observe, just listen. What's going on inside your body? What's changing? Inhale, both arms up, and then grab your left wrist with your right hand. Inhale, stretch up. Exhale, stretch up and over to the right. Pushing your hips to the left, one long deep breath, opening up the left part of your body. Come back to center, stretch in the center, interlock your palms, and then switch grips. So your left hand grabs your right wrist, stretch up and over to the left. One long deep breath here, and then back to center. Once more, stretch and grow as tall as you can, and then hands into prayer. Separate your feet hip distance. Close your eyes and just observe. Inhale, stretch up, palms touch. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, right foot back. Low lunge. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, plank. Exhale, chaturanga, or you can touch your knees to the floor. Inhale, upward dog without your knees touching. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, right foot high to the sky. Exhale, swing it through. And then from here, walk your right palm to the left of your right foot. Make sure your hips are aligned to the front of your mat, your left leg is engaged, and then if it feels comfortable, you can come onto your elbows here. Lizard pose. Relax your head down, relax your gaze. Deep breaths here. Enjoy the opening. Inhale, come onto your hands and walk with your right foot to the right, opening up your foot 45 degrees. Slightly different stretch. Stay onto your hands for a couple breaths, and if you're comfortable, you can come down onto your elbows. Opening up the pelvis, opening up the hips, opening up the heart, and opening up the little space that we're creating for our baby. So open up your womb. Open up this sacred space. Inhale, come onto your hands. Exhale, push back to downward dog. And just allow yourself to regain your center in downward dog. Deep healing, nourishing breaths. Inhale, plank. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, right foot high. Exhale, swing it through. Inhale, left foot joins. Look up, flat back. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, stretch up, palms touch. Exhale, hands into prayer in front of your heart. Close your eyes. Inhale, stretch up, palms touch. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, left foot back. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, plank. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, left foot high. Exhale, swing it through. And let's prepare for lizard on the other side. So walk your hand, your left hand, to the right of your left foot. Square your hips. Right leg is straight and strong, your thigh is very engaged. Just breathe here. From here, if you want a deeper stretch, you can always go down to your elbows. Just do whatever you've done on the other side. Sometimes one side is tougher or more challenging than the other side, that's okay. Just breathe through it and apply equal effort on each side. Breathe in, breathe out. On your next inhalation, come onto your hands. Walk to the left with your left foot, opening up 45 degrees to diagonal. And then from here, you can either stay here, enjoying this new stretch, or if you want a more challenging stretch, you can come onto your elbows. Relax your head down, relax your gaze. Make sure your right leg stays strong, your thigh stays engaged. And here, really elongate every breath, especially your exhalations. Inhale, come onto your hands and push back to downward dog. Again, take your time here to regain your center in downward dog. Inhale, left foot high. Exhale, swing it through. Inhale, right foot joins. Look up, flat back. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, stretch up. Palms touch. Exhale, hands into prayer in front of your heart. Close your eyes. Notice the changes in your body. What do they mean to you? How do you feel about those changes? Inhale, stretch up, palms touch. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, look up, flat back. Exhale, right foot back, looking up. Inhale here, exhale, downward dog. Inhale, plank. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, right foot high to the sky. Exhale, swing it through. And this time, relax your left knee down and your foot down. Square your hips to the front of your mat. Come onto the tips of your fingers and then come all the way up. Place your hands behind your back, on your glutes, and make sure your hips are totally square to the front of your mat. Push to the front with your hands, opening up your chest, opening up your heart. And with every exhalation, you go a little lower, you push a little further. From here, take your left hand down next to your foot, and then take your right hand up to the sky, opening up in a gentle twist. With every breath here, expand, open up your chest, open up your heart, and open up your womb. Create space and observe the changes. Now right hand down, tuck your toes under, and push back to downward dog. Inhale, plank. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog. Few breaths here to recenter. So enjoy them. Inhale, right foot high. Exhale, swing it through. Inhale, left foot joints, look up, flat back. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, stretch up, palms touch. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, left foot back, looking up. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, plank. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, left foot high. Exhale, swing it through. And then relax your right knee and your right foot down. Look up. Square your hips to the front. Come onto the tips of your fingers. Breathing deeply, and then from here, take your hands behind your hips. Pushing to the front, and use your breath to open up. So every time you exhale, you open a little bit further. You push a little bit more to the front, and you go down a little bit more. Take your right hand down, open up, take your left hand up high, and look at your left hand, opening up the left part of your body, opening up your heart. So really use your breath here to energetically open up your heart and your womb every time you inhale, and then massage and relax those vital organs, those precious organs when you exhale. Tuck your toes under, and on an exhalation, push back to downward dog. Inhale, plank. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, left foot high. Exhale, swing it through. Inhale, right foot joints. Look up, flat back. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, stretch up. Palms touch, exhale, hands into prayer in front of your heart. How are you feeling about these changes? How do you want to feel about these changes? On your next inhalation, bend your knees, still feet separated hip distance. Make sure your knees are parallel and then come to Utkatasana, chair pose. Looking up, opening up your chest. Deep breaths here. With every exhalation, you sit a little lower. Hands into prayer, and then exhale, fold forward. Inhale, look up, flat back. Exhale, right foot back, looking up, low lunge. Inhale here, exhale, push back to downward dog. Inhale, plank. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, right foot high. Exhale, swing it through. Left heel down. Inhale, come up, warrior one. So once more here, hips are completely square to the front of your mat. Both thighs are very engaged and aim for a 90 degree angle on your right leg. Palms are together, you look up. Use your breath to open up to change. What changes are going on in your body now? How are you embracing them? Exhale down, inhale plank, exhale chaturanga, inhale upward dog, exhale downward dog. Deep healing breaths in downward dog. Inhale plank, exhale chaturanga, inhale upward dog, exhale downward dog. Relax, heal, replenish. Inhale plank, exhale chaturanga, inhale upward dog, exhale downward dog. Adho Mukha Svanasana. As a reminder, if you ever feel tired, you can always skip the vinyasas. Inhale, right foot high to the sky. Exhale, swing it through. Inhale, left foot joints, look up, flat back. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, come up to Utkatasana, that's bend your knees. Exhale, hands into prayer, mountain pose. Inhale, Utkatasana. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, left foot back, looking up. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, plank. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Inhale, left leg high. Exhale, swing it through, right heel down. Inhale, coming up, warrior one. Squaring the hips to the front of the mat. And then going as low as you can, engaging both thighs. Make sure your right foot is completely flat on the floor and that all parts of that foot are engaged to the floor and rooting down. And then from here, energetically, try to hug your feet towards each other. Very subtle but big difference. Exhale down, inhale plank, exhale chaturanga, inhale upward dog, exhale pushing back downward dog. Once more recentering in downward dog, Adho Mukha Svanasana. Inhale left foot high, exhale swing it through. Inhale, right foot joints, looking up, flat back. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, coming up to Utkatasana. Exhale, hands in front of your heart. Inhale, stretch up, palms touch. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, look up, flat back. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, right foot back, look up. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, plank. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, right foot high. Bend your knee and open up the pelvis to the right. Once more, opening up to change. Breathe in, breathe out. Now recenter, and then bend your right knee and take it with you, preparing for pigeon. So make sure your hips are completely aligned to the front of the mat. And then place your hands down. And then balance on the tips of your fingers. Look up, open up your chest. Deep breaths. Now from here you can either stay here, or if you want more challenge, you can take your right foot and bring it closer to the front of the mat. Once more, recenter your hips to the front of the mat and then close your eyes here. Now from here you can either stay there or you can come forward onto your elbows. Relax your head down and just enjoy this passive posture that's so powerful. You can either stay there, or if you want even more challenge, you can come onto your hands, stretch your arms far away from you, and relax your hands on the floor and your elbows on the floor. Your forehead is down on the floor. Now with every breath here, try and have your left hip closer to the floor. Now walk your hands to the left and relax on the left. So your forehead is very, very close to your right foot. Deepening the stretch. This is a passive posture, so the posture does you. You don't have to do anything. The only thing you have to do is breathe and relax. Allow change to happen. Now slowly come up, walk with your hands back to center, release your foot, recenter once more, tuck your toes under, and come back to downward dog. Do a little walk on the spot if it feels right, shake it off. Inhale, right leg high, exhale, swing it through. Inhale, join with your left, look up, flat back. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, stretch up, palms touch. Exhale, hands into prayer. Inhale, stretch up, palms touch. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, look up, flat back. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, left leg back. Looking up. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, plank. Exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, take your left foot high. Bend your knee, open up your pelvis to the left, looking under your left armpit. Really free yourself within the posture. Enjoy the stretch. Inhale, stretch your leg, recenter, bend your knee, and take it with you, preparing for half pigeon. So make sure your hips are aligned to the front of the mat, come onto the tips of your fingers, and open up your chest, looking up, arching back with your spine. From here, do whatever you've done on the other side. So if you need to, take your foot closer to the front of your mat. Once more, recenter, arching back, opening up your chest and your heart. And here, you can either stay or you can come to the full pose if you've done so with the other side. So that's come onto your elbows, relax your head, breathe here. Make sure your right hip stays close to the ground. And then if you want to come to the full expression, please go ahead now. Palms flat on the floor, elbows down, forehead down. Long, deep, healing, nourishing breaths. Creating changes, creating space for those changes. Accepting them, embracing them. Now walk with your hands to the right to deepen your stretch. And once more, forehead on the floor. Inhale, walk your hands back to center. Once more, recenter where you are. Take your left foot to its original position. Recenter once more. And then from here, very gently tuck your toes under and push back to downward dog. If you feel better, then you can do a little walk on your spot. Otherwise, just be still in downward dog, allowing your body to just find center in the posture. Inhale, left foot high. Exhale, swing it through. Inhale, right foot joints, look up, flat back. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, stretch up, palms touch. Exhale, palms in front of your heart into prayer position. Close your eyes. And once more, we observe the changes. Now turn to the left, 90 degrees. Open up your legs very wide, feet parallel. Pigeon toe your feet a little bit. Inhale, stretch up, palms touch. Exhale, arms parallel to the floor. And then very gently, come down, leading with your chest. And then once you're low, take your palms to the floor on the imaginary line in between your big toes. It doesn't matter if you don't reach very low. What's important is that you keep your thighs very engaged and that your legs are straight. And now with every breath, you go a little bit lower, turning any area of tension into an area of comfort. Now from here, inhale, come up halfway, hands together, and then take your right arm high to the sky. Open up your chest, open up the little space, the little sacred space in your belly. Use your inhalation here to really fill your lungs very deeply. Open up your heart. Then use your exhalation to really massage your heart. Inhale, exhale, back to center, hands together. Inhale, open up to the other side. So let your belly completely loose here, hanging, completely free. Opening up, creating space, nothing but space, nothing but nourishment. Exhale, back to center. Inhale, look up. Exhale, once more, relax down. Aim for the top of your head to touch the mat one day. If it doesn't touch, it doesn't matter. What's important is that your legs are straight and strong. Your thighs are completely engaged. and just relax. Inhale, come up halfway. Exhale, hands to your hips. Inhale, come up all the way. Now from here, open up your feet to the sides. So that's 45 degree angle to the sides, hands into prayer. Your spine is flat because your tailbone is tucked under, but your belly is neutral, it's relaxed. Inhale, arms parallel to the floor, palms facing the sky. Exhale, receive here the divine energy. Open up to change. Embrace it. Connect with the goddess inside you. Inhale, hands into prayer, stretch your legs. Come to the front of your mat, sit on your knees, and we're going to prepare for Virasana. So, knees separated, hip distance. Heels are completely in touch with your thighs, so they're completely touching. And you're sitting on the floor between your feet. If you don't reach the floor, no worries. And if you find it too painful, too challenging, you can open your knees wider. If this is not challenging enough, you can come onto your elbows and just rest on your elbows. Relax your head, deep breaths. And you can either stay here or go one step further, which is go to lay completely on the floor. Relax your hands by your sides. And then take your hands high on top of your head and grab your opposite elbows. Chin to chest and open up your chest very high. Open up your heart. Breathe very deeply. This is a very powerful opening posture that is going to help us open up our body, our mind, and our soul. Open up to change today. Now relax your hands by your sides and come up the same way you went in. So first onto your elbows, then all the way up to sitting. If you are sitting, you can meet us here. And then release. Come to sit in the middle of your mat. Stretch your legs out in front of you and shake them up. Just feel the blood circulation going back to your joints in a refreshing, rejuvenating way. Rotate your feet to the sides, inwards, outwards, whatever feels right, to shake it up. Now bend your left leg and place your left foot against your right inner thigh. Engage your right thigh very strongly and flex your right foot. Inhale, stretch up with your arms, interlock your fingers. Exhale, grab the ball of your right foot with your hands. And then just relax here. So relax your forehead on your shin. Now really focus on elongating your breath. Every inhalation is longer than the previous one. Every exhalation is deeper and more purifying than the previous one. Inhale, come up, and let's change sides. So bend your right, foot against inner thigh, stretch your left leg, engage your thigh very strongly. Inhale, stretch up, interlock your fingers. Exhale, grab the ball of your left foot and relax your forehead on your knee or on your shin. Don't force the stretch, just relax into it, melt into it. Every breath removes any tension and converts it into an area of comfort. melting into the position, melting into any new situations in our life, embracing any change. Inhale, come up. Stretch both legs out in front of you. Now press with the tips of your fingers on the floor and make sure your spine is as straight as possible so your chest is up. Engage your thighs, flex your toes. Inhale, stretch up very high, take your palms high. Exhale, grab your feet. And now from here again, melt into the posture. So don't force anything. If you can't grab your feet, you grab your shins or whatever you can of your legs. And just use your breath here to relax into this posture, to open up to it. Just feel with every exhalation how your body is surrendering a little bit more and a little bit more. Inhale, come up. Place your palms behind you, facing the back wall. And then bend your knees, take your feet hip distance. And then press onto your palms and take your pelvis as high as you can. Tabletop position. Relax your head backwards. Once more, feel your heart opening, feel your body opening to change. Release. And now relax your head in between your knees. Completely relax, completely surrender. Inhale, look up, and let's prepare for camel pose. So knees separated hip distance, feet separated hip distance. Come to stand on your knees and take your hands behind you, on your lower back, as if they were on the pockets of your jeans. Now from here, push your hips to the front and relax your head backwards, arching your spine as much as you can. If you can see the back wall, you can go ahead to the next step, which is right hand on your right heel, left hand on your left heel. And then from here, grab your heels very strongly and push your hips to the front as much as you can. And open up your heart to the ceiling. With every inhalation, you open up. With every exhalation, you push a little bit further to the front. Inhale, come up the same way you went in. So both hands on your lower back. And then release. We're gonna prepare for child's pose to relax from the posture. So you can keep your knees separate hip distance and go ahead and relax your forehead on the floor with your spine as straight as you can. Relax your hands in front of you. So the tip of your nose is touching the floor, your forehead is resting on the floor. Your hips are pressing down against your heels. Deep, nourishing, healing breaths, opening up to any change. Inhale, come up, sit on your knees, take your hands into prayer, close your eyes and breathe. Once more, let's observe what's going on. Now from here, tuck your toes under and go ahead and sit on your heels again. Hands into prayer in front of your heart, close your eyes. Now this might be very challenging because it opens up energy channels at the sole of your foot, which represent energy channels throughout your body, which is such a powerful posture. Any stress, any tension, just let it go. Breathe in, breathe out. Thank you. Now slowly release and come to lay on your back. And walk with your feet as close to your butt as you can, so you can touch your heels with your hands. Now from here, inhale and take your pelvis high as you can. Interlock your fingers and rest your arms on the floor. Help yourself with your elbows and with your shoulders to come up a little bit higher. Breathe in, breathe out, opening up. Breathe in, breathe out, accepting change. Breathe in, breathe out, embodying the change and embracing it. On your next exhalation, very gently release. Breathe very deeply and slowly. Inhale, come up once more. Interlock your fingers. Exhale, relax. For the third round, you can do another set of bridge, or if it's part of your practice, you can come to full wheel. First, come onto the tip of your head and then come to the full expression. If you haven't done full wheel before, I suggest you just do bridge for the time being. Inhale, stretch up, take your pelvis high. Exhale, release. Release your arms by your side. Full breath in. Full breath out. Now take your knees to your chest, separate them wider than your belly, and hug them towards your chest. Very gently, feel the stretch across your back. If it feels good, you can rock gently from side to side, massaging your lower back. From here, relax your arms on the floor, extend them to the sides. Gently move your hips a little bit to the left, and then with your legs bent, relax, rotating to the right. So you rotate to the right until your right knee touches the floor. You turn your head to look to the left, so look at your left palm, and then close your eyes. If you want a deeper stretch, you can cross your left leg up and over your right. If not, you can stay where you are. With every breath, we feel a twist, a gentle twist, and the opening between our vertebrae. Gently release, let's go back to center, and let's prepare to go to the other side. So take your hips a little bit more to the right, then turn to the left until your left knee is resting on the floor. Turn your head to look at your right palm and then close your eyes. Once more, you can either stay here with your legs, or if you want a deeper stretch, you can cross your right leg up and over your left. so your right knee is on the floor. Deep breaths here. Inhale, go back to center and just relax into final Savasana. So relax your arms by your sides, palms facing the sky. Close your eyes, completely relax. Legs are straight, feet are open to the sides, and every part of your body is relaxed and absorbing the work. Especially absorbing this openness that we've created today, this receptivity to change. Slowly place one hand on your belly and the other hand on your heart. And feel how with every inhalation, your breath travels all the way down to your belly. And your belly grows like if you had a balloon in your belly. And with every exhalation, your belly falls like the balloon is deflating. And feel how this movement of the air going in and out through your body massages your heart, calms your heart, heals your heart, and allows you to be more open and receptive to change. What does this change mean to you? Let go of any fear with every exhalation. And and with every inhalation, you breathe in confidence. Now roll to your right side very gently
into fetal position.
Close your eyes, breathe in. Loving, caring breaths. Very gently, come to meet me in sitting position. Legs crossed, like at the beginning of the session. Take your hands into prayer. Deep breaths of acceptance, breaths of openness, chin to chest. Thank yourself for being so receptive. Thank yourself for being so open to change. And thank you to trust me to guide you through your practice today. Namaste.